Stella has been a force to be reckoned with on General Hospital ever since she arrived in Port Charles. She had a vendetta against Jordan for such a long time, but it seems that she has buried the hatchet for now. She did that with a bit of help from someone whom she has loved for many years. Marcus has been in town for a short time and he has managed to help turn Stella F.'s cold heart around. There could possibly be more than just a friendship between them coming up soon. She broke it off with him to take care of her sister F.'s children, which included Curtis. Marcus ended up marrying Yvonne, who is now suffering from Alzheimer's F.'s, just as Mike Corbin. Marcus is struggling with how to handle her since she doesn't recognize him as her husband. That may just be how he ends up back with Stella. Marcus is currently standing by his wife insisting that Mike stay away from her. However, he may just do whatever is best for Yvonne and let her and Mike be together, if that makes her happy. That leaves it wide open for him to find love with Stella. She has been there with Mike as his friend, and as a help to the Corinthus family. She has also seen what effect his wife F.'s diagnosis has been on Marcus. She still obviously has feelings for her ex, but at this point it does seem hopeless that there could be anything else other than friendship. However, that could change very soon.